Snow. Her name was Snow White. Snow White lived with her father, the king, in a majestic palace, along with her stepmother, the queen. The evil queen was very selfish and was very jealous of Snow White and her pure beauty. The queen wanted to be the most beautiful in the world. Each day she would ask for a magic mirror. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? And the mirror would always say, Snow White is the fairest of them all. This made the queen very angry and decided to send Snow White deep into the forest and have her killed.
Thank you. Yeah.